Hello everyone, I'm going to be making a tumbler using ribbon. The first thing, I have my 20-ounce skinny tumbler. It's already painted white. I have two ribbons, one with ears and the other one just white with silver details. Both of them are from the dollar store. I also have diamond dust, a glitter from Lovo Bling that I'm going to be using. And I have double-sided tape from Lovo Bling as well. I have the 1-inch and the 1/2-inch. In reality, I could have used only the 1-inch, but I'm going to use both for this time. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to decide how I'm going to apply my double-sided tape, and I'm going to do a swirl. So I'm going to start from the top. I'm going to place it all the way down. Okay, once I have it all the way done, I'm gonna cut the top and the bottom excess of tape. I'm gonna make sure that I apply it properly. So I'm making pressure all over to make sure that it's not folded anywhere. And I'm gonna do the same thing at the bottom. I'm gonna cut. Okay, once I have it all, I'm gonna take off the backing, only halfway through, and I'm gonna start applying my ribbon, just pressing it against the tape, and that will hold it there. Now I'm gonna do the same step with my other ribbon. I'm gonna apply it all the way in the border, just making pressure on top of the tape. And you're gonna continue doing the same as many times as you want. I only want two white stripes and then the one ribbon on the middle. But again, that's your preferred preferences. Thank you. Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead and apply my Diamond Dust, and I'm using Mod Podge. As you guys know, that's my preferred method of applying glitter. Okay, now I'm brushing off the excess glitter, and I'm going to go ahead, and I notice that I don't need any other coat of glitter, so I'm gonna go ahead and apply my first coat of epoxy. As you know, I'm using Calton Culture for this time, and I'm using medium viscosity. I'm applying a good coat of epoxy all over my tumbler, and I'm gonna let it sit there on my turner for about 8 hours. Okay, now 8 hours have passed, and I'm applying my second coat of epoxy, and this time I'm applying just a clear coat of epoxy first, and then I'm gonna use white mica. I'm using whipped cream from Lovable Bling Ice Cream Collection, and I'm gonna use the hatchet method, which means that I'm gonna be using a popsicle to drag my epoxy in a swirl way, and then you will see the end result later on. Thank you so much. Please like and share. And if you have any questions, let us know in the comments. Follow us on social media at Lovable Bling. You can follow us on TikTok, Facebook, and Instagram. Thank you so much.